this time.
Keep doing what you're doing. And I gotta keep my mind off Walter.
I sell all kinds of stuff. Come on, try me. Stay on your toes. There's very strange shit out there.
There you are. I have new styles ready to...
Oh, honey, it looks like you're wearing a poor person costume. It's utterly you. I adore that piece. I can't wait to see you in it.
Oh, my favorite customer.
Come closer. Come in, sir. Look at you.
You
collected. Initiating extermination protocol.
I'm not.
Let's talk about this.
Status critical. Mission completed.
You saved us.
What happened to the robot?
Thanks for stepping in.
We almost died, didn't we?
Wasting my time.
Now, if I were a cheerleader, what would I want? No. Remember, these are badass assassins. Yes, a sword. Kim, so I'm looking for the most badass sword in the Samurai Museum. Can you hook me up?
Well, the best sword in the city is not in the museum.
Really? Is there one last samurai still roaming the city, killing OD, scabs, and the unworthy with the finest sword in the land?
What? No. The best sword in Sunset City is in that swanky high-rise at the north end of downtown. A rich Fizco marketing executive bought it. It was in the news before all the stuff hit the fan.
Okay. I'm gonna go give that Fizco exec a swordectomy.
Rescue. for stepping in.
We owe you.
Big shot. Probably got a fancy rooftop, penthouse style.
Whole place is crawling with Visco, but not for long.
That sword.
Let your great object be victory, not lengthy campaigns. Our campaign was total. Regulators torn through like paper, and now the city pays the price. I must pay for my crimes with business seppuku, so I am retiring upstate, taking nothing with me but my priceless antique Japanese or possibly Chinese sword.
Oh, what the hell?
They can keep those dumb super titanium excellence in marketing awards.
Son of a bitch!
Hello?
Hey, Wendy. You're a blacksmith, right? How do you make a sword?
Well, first off, you need some good source metals. Steel is good, or I guess you could make steel from iron. But that's a bitch and a half.
Source metals, huh? Let's see what we got around here. Aluminum tea set. Or aluminium, if you're British. Either way, shitty metal.
Dusty old mirror. Reflecting spells back is cool, but it's all gritty and powdery. Excellence in marketing.
More like excellence in ego stroking. But they're nice and heavy. These will do.
Okay, got some super titanium. What's the next step?
You need a forge. An oven that gets really hot.
Heat, huh? What about atomic power?
Atomic power? Do you want to make a sword that will kill other people or yourself?
Hell yeah! A nuclear sword!
Ah, can't forget. I can fast travel. Keep it going! I can fast travel.
Thank you.
self-important horseshit trophies melted. Oh, I bet I can melt these trophies on that steam vent. Plant's temperature controls, or I could just break them and see what happens. Is there any question which option is better? Gotta smash those temperature controls.
Earthquake over here. Was that you?
It was my chi. This sword is forged. Now what?
Douse it in water to cool it off.
To the water treatment plant. They're after me, Lucky Sword! Feel the power! Best sword ever! Better get this thing in water before it melts through my magic pocket. Ah, a horde of OD coming my way. How serendipitous!
Maybe even some detailing?
No! It's perfect. I dub thee Excalibune!
Perfect!
I bet I can take him.
Korean?
But you do live in a Japanese heritage. Would you sigh at me? Now, I didn't study martial arts because that would entail studying, but I've played my fair share of video games, and isn't there a way for swords to suck souls right out of people? How do I do that?
Muramasa challenged his master, Masamune, to a sword competition. They took their swords to a stream and...
Souls into swords, yeah?
Each master imbued their sword with their own personality. One indiscriminate killer.
Do robots have souls? I'm killing robots, too.
You are being very Muramasa. Want me to put Sam on?
Nah, I'm pretty sure I can absorb souls with my sword now.
Here, it's the least I can do.
More!
ashamed of yourself. Thanks for saving my skin.
I will absorb the gold.
collect my accolades. Coming!
What am I supposed to do with that?
Stab some people, make knives, pry food out of the hospital vending machines. It slaps, it chops. So many uses.
No thanks. Now scram.
Wait. Look how powerful this thing is. Oh, shit. That was an accident. She hits hard. They neutered my nuclear sword. Some ways to impress these girls, make them like me. You got any ideas?
Sword thing didn't work out?
Well, I still have it, so no.
My advice, find a way into their hearts. What do they care about most in the world?
Hell if I know. Beating the shit out of me?